Wow, what a hell racing experience that I just had at the desert right now. So I decided on doing a little evening ride around the desert from Riverside, California to Palm Springs, California, to be exact, to go to Rancho Mirage, which is a nice community down here in Southern California, off the desert here. And roughly 160 some miles back and forth, going to go see a client of mine. And made it out here just fine. I stopped by Cabazon, which is where I'm at right now. Did a little fill up, topping it off, just to make sure I can make it to the client's office. And then just kind of on the way back, I thought, oh, I got enough to make it back. And some really bad crosswinds and frontal winds were knocking me around, which is crazy. So what I thought I had enough juice to make it, I just could not make it. So I ended up having to use my feet on the pegs down here. So basically, instead of sitting with the normal position you do and tucking myself into the tank, I ended up having to put my feet down here, if you guys can see where I have my foot on right now, and then tucking in with the tank as far as I could so I can become as streamlined as possible, because I ended up making back to the charging station where I was supposed to drive by, right, with 7 miles. So the wind really knocked me down. It really created a lot of drag for me, and it was crazy. Thank God for EA and EVGO, which is right in front of me. If you guys can turn the camera around, EVGO is right there. So we have two choices right here where I can charge up as much as I need. Obviously, with the winds the way they are right now, and if you guys can see the trees around me, the trees are pretty rattled pretty hard. So obviously on the freeway, there's a bunch of sand flying around. You gotta be careful with that. And then obviously the trucks and the truckers don't help a lot, because they create a lot of vortex behind themselves. So that kind of rattles me around even some more. So I gotta be careful out there. It is currently 10 o'clock at night or something like that. It's great weather. I don't even feel cold. It's probably mid 70s. There's places where I feel the thermocline, and it probably gets up to high 70s, maybe low 80s. You feel the warmth. So just thought I'd kind of shout that out to you guys. I've been pretty quiet since the ride, so I'm just kind of getting back into the groove of things. I got to think about the next one, and the only way you can do a challenge is by training and training and training. All right, guys, be good, be safe, and catch you guys later.